action.
It is completely outrageous that the government is going to negotiate another one of their so-called fair trade agreements, and they're going to negotiate it in Dallas, May 8th through 18th. Let's get together. Let's do something about it. Let's protest. Let's have the battle in Seattle come to Dallas. The Battle of Dallas, May 8th through 18th, so-called fair trade agreement, the Trans-Pacific Pact, is going to be negotiated by our former mayor, Ron Kirk, and I don't know how many countries all over the Pacific Rim will be negotiated in Dallas. Let's have an answer.